specific?
She was the vulgar American one. She was the one that Lady Hester kept going, oh my God, these horrible Americans. And so she was definitely a horrible American.
Is it easy for you?
Yeah.
Prince Charles told me his thoughts were with Dame Judith.
She's a great actress.
Are you going to wish Dame Judith all the best for the Oscars on Sunday?
Oh, yes. Gosh, yes. She totally will deserve it.
The best of luck for Dame Judy for an Oscar on Sunday for her part in another film, Shakespeare in Love. Andrew Simmons, ITN, London's West End.